Grim, we're at the scrap processing facility.
Copy. Watch your backs.
Voron sure picked a hell of a place for its operation.
We got movement.
Chersky and his crew, they look nervous.
It is. It doesn't look like they're hanging around. Grim, you got eyes on this?
Yes, but I can't get a fix on which one is Chersky.
We'll get a closer look.
So this is the closest lead we've got on Voron?
After Bangalore, India cleaned house pretty good.
So case closed, right?
Negative. The bomb's not important. Where they got the intel on how to steal it is.
So we grab Voron's guy and we start asking questions. Yeah, I got it.
I could use a medic.
Up and out of Briggs.
Thanks for the save.
Get down, guys. Chersky's people are doing a full sweep. Oh, damn. He's taking off.
You track Chersky's movements. We'll handle things here.
Jumpy, isn't he?
Should be. Track his movements. Briggs and I will find our own way out of here.
Done here. Let's keep moving.
That main gate is your only way out. There's no way we can get through undetected.
We'll have to clear all the guards.
Understood.
I've got a car circling outside. Flag him down when you get out.
Hi there.
Come on, Dia. Spread out and find him.
Getting up.
side. Flag him down when you get out.
Hostile neutralized. I'm not getting out of here without help.
Один ушел. Стреляй по второму.
Undetected.
We'll have to clear all the guards.
Understood.
Cover me. I've got a car circling outside. Flag him down when you get out.
He's moving. Target is neutralized.
Hey, Briggs, time to wake up. Target neutralized.
Clear. Head outside.
You got it. Let's move.
shotgun.
Follow the signal. Graham, you still got a fix on Chersky?
Roger that. His car stopped moving.
You have eyes on him?
Disappeared into a building. Pulling blueprints for the address now. It's an op center.
Guess they didn't go halfway on security.
It's going to be tough.
Keep the engine running. Side door's locked down.
If we want in, we're gonna have to get creative.
We can do that.
This first floor looks like a no-go. How do we get in?
Rooftop. Let's move.
Target is neutralized.
Waiting on you.
Keep your eyes. All right, let's go. We're inside, Grim. Give us a direction.
He's holed up a few floors down from your current position. It won't be easy to dig him out.
They never give us the easy ones, huh, Grim? You think they know we're here?
Count on it. Patch me up, Briggs. Need your help here.
This is gonna sting a little.
Drone is go. Appreciate it, Briggs.
Thanks for the set. I guess I owe you.
I've lost the drone.
Just hold on.
Appreciate it, Briggs. They almost had me, Briggs.
Hostile neutralized. Let's do this.
All right, let's move.
Почему? Вдруг они снаружи.
У нас задание удержать дом. Охота по-геройствовать. Вали куда-нибудь подальше.
Сволочь.
We're not getting in there. What now?
He'll show his face soon enough.
Target down.
Point gas grenade.
Okay.
Target neutralized. All targets down.
Ready.
Let's
when
keep
you
going.
Are.
Looks like security headquarters is nearby.
Copy that.
We'll check it out. Throwing gas grenade. How do we get in, Grim?
Reinforced stainless frame with interlocking bolts. You're not getting through that door.
Reaching charge on the wall.
That might work.
Let's do it.
Come on, let's do
this. All
right,
let's move.
Which one's Chersky, Sam?
Grim, we got two guys. Which one's Chersky?
Run a facial recognition scan on each of them. The SMI will take care of the rest.
We're on it.
Get this!
Uploading the scan now.
That isn't Chersky.
You can still talk. Where's Voron getting his third echelon intelligence from?
I don't know anything.
If you don't know anything, then I don't need you. Do the math.
All I know is that his emails come from Voron's facility in Kortsovo.
Seriously, Briggs.
I just shoot him! No one else needs to die. Just let me walk away.
Shoot him, Sam!
Sam, give me a sit rep.
Chersky and his playdate are dead. System's fried. We got what we needed.
Target Voron activity at a Kortsovo. See what you can find.
Copy. See you back on the plane.
Looks like our wire transfer has been received.
Thank you.
Hey.
Hey.
Charlie?
Oh, hey.
Nice work on that cell phone hack.
But come on, that was cake. Now, if I had a little more...
That's all for now.
Grim wants me to read some crap on operational protocols. Ugh.
How bad is the blowback from Benghazi?
We have to promise to bring Coben back in one piece when we're done.
Is he useful?
He's strung out, pissed off, and a major pain in the ass. But I think he's got some intel we can use.
Keep me posted.
By the way, Sam, let me know if you want me to upgrade the plane. There's a lot of room for improvements around here.